Hi, I am Dr. Rajasekhar Mysore, working at Chirag Hospital as a general surgeon and coloproctologist for the past 35 years. I have established Chirag Institute of Proctology exclusively for the treatment of proctological disorders. Proctoscopy is nothing but seeing inside the rectum. Procto means rectum. So whenever we want to see inside the anal canal and rectum, we put a small tube inside, tube-like thing, and then put a torch and see. That is what is being done for probably many decades. That's called proctoscopy. With a naked eye, you see using a torch. Whereas endoscopy is where you put a source inside with a camera and then record that, enlarge it and see. And when it is done with a digital setup, then it's called digital endoscopy. So it can be, endoscopy is seeing inside any cavity. It can be through, for the stomach we call it as gastroscopy, for the colon we call it colonoscopy. When we want to see the rectum we call it as proctoscopy, endoscopy. So it can be used by using a camera, digital camera, which is a small camera introduced into the anal canal through a proctoscope, record it, and then either you can using a Android phone or iOS or using a system, you will be able to capture it, enlarge it, see it, record it. So those are the advantages of digital endoproctoscopy.